Shake your spritz. Good time to do your inhalation breath. Remember that inhalation breath? And when you think you can't breathe anymore, breathe in a little bit more. Exhalation breath. We clean that right at the top of the lung and at the bottom of the lung. I'm going to get my eye cream and we're going to open up that lung channel. All right, and you can see that also, just to help with a bit of the hooded eye, we're just going to lift just with our technique. So instead of relying on when we're doing our gua sha, we're going to literally constantly keep waking up these muscles. Okay, some nice tapping, get the circulation moving. And we're also stimulating microcirculation and just waking up the fascia. All right. Now, another really good one is just get your fingers and just help with hooded eyes. And we're just going to put a bit of pressure. And it just helps relax. Oh, that feels so good. Now, you're not putting too much pressure. Like, literally just sort of compressing and lifting up. Lifting up. Okay, so I'm just lifting up into that brow bone and just applying a little bit of pressure, not too much pressure at all, because we just want those lymphatics. And I can literally feel the tension draining away just by doing that. And then good one just to get rid of those lovely leavens, okay? They get a bit of tapping. And we're going to put a bit of pressure. I'm obviously exaggerating the breath work to get you guys doing it. So again, just putting some pressure. Okay, a quick little wake up. Now I'm going to get my lovely day cream. And remember to smell the roses. Drop your spatula. I bet half of you don't even use your spatula. No judgment. All right, now I'm going to press it in. And I'm going to open up these channels. I should have done that to start with, ideally. Okay. And open up these channels where your bone is, on the top and on the bottom. But it's not the best top, is it, for this? All right. And then I'm just going to, again, just massage a little bit. Lifting. Really good. You'll find that you're breathing better. It opens up that sinus channel. Draining up. We're gonna lift. Now, we actually have so much tension in the back of our neck and at the top of our head, and it's to do with our lymphatics. So we're just helping to drain out the fluid that accumulates from our spine and from being stuck and leaning forward on our phones or whatever throughout the day. The channels get blocked, right? And we can't drain that all away. So by doing these movements, there's rhyme and reason. You're helping with the lymphatic channels, right? We're helping to drain away the accumulation of fluid that comes from the brain, from our head. We're draining away that fluid. Let me just drain it down. That's it. Just press the rest on. Now, if you really want to rock and roll, you could do some nice circles at the top of your head. One way, the other way, tap. All of this, even throughout the day, just tapping your head, just opens up those lymphatic channels. All right. There's so much to learn, but because I've learnt now with all of you got lot that are coming once a week, every 2 weeks on your program, that less is more when it comes to information, because you're slowly all just learning as we go. But easy. Now I'm going to just go and put a bit of foundation on. And again, just press it on and sweep it out. And I'm ready. Have a great day, guys.